just a story about a place that's between here and there. It's called Cool City. Not always the most pleasant place.